Hello, my name is Dusty Bubbles, Dusty Bodine, and I've been doing the deep dive, and I'm here to share some playful contemplations on what it means to sit with your cities, what it means to sit with your highest expression, and make it a memory in your physical body. So this morning I was playing with my new 2-month-old, and we were playing beats, and I was turning in some of my deep dive notes into rhymes, just in my head, not writing them down. And I thought I'd play and share this a little bit. So I have the life's work of Gene Key 46 with a line 2, so I'm a dancer, yeah. And we have the shadow of seriousness, and then that leads to delight, which leads to ecstasy. And then the programming partner is Gene Key 25. And that's the shadow of constriction. Breathe into that thing, baby. Breathe into that chest. Breathe into those lungs. And then we have the acceptance as the gift, which leads to universal love. So here is my opportunity to see these shadows, or to see this pattern in my life break off and spiral and vortex. So yeah. We feel so present in our highest expression after a contemplation session, spacious and open, and the love and the light feeling into being. This is a new way of seeing. Acceptance is everywhere. And my eyes are clear or bright with the super wide focus. My belly feels excited with swirling butterflies. The wisdom of a cry. My throat's finally open, a twinkle of stars connected again. I'm grounded and still, and my feet want to dance, and I'm open through the chest. Collective deep breath, let's just stop what we are doing. Let's just stop what we are doing. Let's just stop. It will relieve some stress to take a pause again and then pivot again. We take a pause again and then we pivot and we have a new pattern emerge. And then we're finally merging. Merging with the moment, finally really owning it. Feeling my smile, I'm feeling my child, and I'm feeling this freestyle. Oh, I have a little bit more here I wrote. This is me writing about what it feels like to be in my highest expression. My legs feel connected to my body, and I'm grounded and still, and my feet want to dance. Dancing in movement, and I'm dancing in stillness. The breath is deep as it passes my chest. It opens my heart. The arms feel strong and artistic, and my fingertips have this creative buzz. Like I could play any instrument if I had to. My spine is effortlessly straight, like the mountains of Alaska. All my emotions, they lead to the experience of love, to the experience of love, and all in slow motion. I feel so trusting in my highest expression. I feel so connected in my highest expression. I feel so awake in my highest expression. I am open for spirit to come through. Tell me my purpose and what to pursue. And what to pursue. I trust in the whole, and I trust in my joy, and I trust in my joy. Yeah. Playful contemplation. I am so grateful to you. Grateful for this transmission, and grateful for the community that's happening and growing every day around the world, and so grateful for the deep dive, to deep dive back into the prime gifts that we have to share with the world, to share with our loved ones. This time of slowdown, this is what it's about. We are slowing down collectively so we can get in touch with our hearts again, and it starts with relationships. For me, especially our relationships, the people that are closest to you. Much love.